Hello guys, my sound messed up, and this is me doing a voiceover in a way, and I'm gonna try to say what I was talking about. Right now, I'm talking about how I have to go on a boat again, get a cutting table, make a boat out of my wood, trying to find my wood. Here it is. Making a boat, because I have to sail again. And taking my saplings, because to destroy it instead of my boat. Don't know why. Just want to go to the crafting table because I don't want to leave that behind. And just, you know, it's kind of hard to do this when you don't know what that you were saying. See, my sound really messed up. And it's really weird because I'm on a boat, and I think I remember being on the boat for, like, 30 minutes. No, not that long. More like, well, the video's 20 minutes, about 20 minutes long. Right here, I'm talking about how I want to find a jungle, or some sort of land, so I can find a jungle, and how I think this is the ocean, and I want to find a jungle because there's jungle hives there. And those bees are the jungle bees. Which, if you get their, I think it's silky combs, you put it in a centrifuge, and it's really awesome. So, that is all okay. And that's how I make armor, and I think sometime up here I'm going to talk about how I have 18 appetite. Appetite makes fertilizer. When do I mention that? Yeah, well, the honeycombs, you can make the apiarist's clothing, I think. Yeah, that's the name of it, I think. And yeah, I'm not talking about how you can use appetite for fertilizer, but I'm usually a bee person. And don't think I'll be using the appetite, but I might use it. I think this is when I cut it off. Till I found something good. If you know what I mean. Yeah. Anyway, I think this is what I'm going to say. Like, I'm going to cut it off. Because I don't want to show all the boring parts. Because it was really boring just traveling along. Trying to find something good. I spent about a night on a whole day in this boat across the ocean. Talking about if, like, I find a mushroom biome, yeah, I'll stay there maybe for a day or two. But I want to find a jungle. Yeah. Because that would be really great. To find the jungle. But, like I think I said, the mushroom biome would be okay. Sometime around here I cut it off. And their squids just popped up at us. Well, me. Yeah. Now that's why I cut it off until I find something good. Oh. Here's what I talk about when my bow just left me. Oh, wait. This is not where I cut it off. Sorry. This is where I accidentally got my boat left me. That was kind of sad. I'm waiting for it to cut it off, so that way I can have something more to talk about. Yes. Here we go. Alright, I found a mushroom biome, and it was our mushrooms, I think, that's what those cows are. I'll explain more about them. The whole thing is made of mycelium, and I see, like, two of them, but then I realize that is actually one giant, like, horseshoe. So I continue on to find over there. And those would be the cows making those noises. It's a really nice place. That's oil over there, that black stuff. That is from my forge. No, Buildcraft. Buildcraft adds that. Alright, now I'm off. And I'm talking about that. It's really amazing, because and I think I'm gonna make a mushroom house there, live here for a little bit. Alright, now I'm back. Oops. And put my sword into here. Yes, and now I'm talking about how I need, like, dirt or something like that, and I'm gonna make a house. Yes, like this, right here. I'm claiming this my house. Right here, I'm using a sapling. And this is where I make my house. Because when you disturb a ceiling, you actually get dirt. You don't get the actual thing. You don't get the actual mycelium, you just get the dirt. This is what I'm talking about, like, how I'm gonna make this my little house. It looks really nice. Probably gonna dig down a little. I'm gonna dig down a little bit. So I can make it better. And this house is really awesome. Gonna destroy part of this. Yeah, I'm gonna dig down. Cover up the dirt. Because. Oh, and, after a while, it will, show mycelium. It will turn the mycelium later on. Because mycelium takes it over. And this is kind of where I realize, what am I doing? Because that's where I realize this is kind of stupid. Why would I do that? Because I want to have my bedroom up there. And I kind of need two spaces. So. This is where I destroy part of it. Yeah, this is where I realize I need to dig down. Couple blocks. And I need to cover up part of it. Yeah. And I wanna have my bedroom up there. Right there. But then I realized there's only one block. So that's when I destroy it. Cause I need to dig down. That's why I dug down. Because that's kind of what... Oops. I did not mean to do that. And that's why I'm wondering whether I should do that. And I decide not to. Grab the dirt. And... looking around, trying to cover that up. This is gonna be my basement, probably where my chests are gonna be. Gonna cover in these corners. It's gonna look so nice. It's not a corner, was it? Yeah. No, it wasn't. That's my corner. Now I need to destroy that. Come over here, fill in the stuff. Now this is when I chop away at part of it. Yeah, no. I'm gonna build ladders up there. And I'll have my bedroom up there, but I want to make it so that way it's better. Yeah. This is where I come around and I look at it. Looks kinda nice. I'm wondering. But yeah, I came back. And I'm back now, but I'm... Okay, now I'm back. Now I'm just filling in the corners. I'm gonna try to make a mushroom. Well, I was talking about how I'm gonna go find a skeleton and get some bones. Which is what I did. I found a skeleton, got some bones, so I can build me a little mushroom so I can make it bigger. Have a bigger mushroom house. I do not put it there. I never did want to, but... I just put it there so that way I can get it. So it'll look better, and this is where I decide I need more dirt. Yeah, I have some yeah, I'm just back. And this is where I go off, get some dirt. Well, dirt. Not really dirt, it's mycelium. But you don't get the mycelium, you actually get the dirt. Because when you get it, you actually only get dirt, which... kind of stupid, if you ask me. Oh, I need the mushroom first, the red one, to match my house. Yay, got one. And this is really amazing, this mushroom place. And I'm gonna make another mushroom. Hold on. And now I'm gonna, like, mark it off so I can grow a mushroom over here. Try to bone meal it so I can have a double house. That's when I realize it's not working. And it's about to become night. Yeah. Can't put it there because it's only dirt, and the mycelium will take over it soon, like right here. That mycelium has taken over the dirt part I've built. And now I'm just kind of waiting. Trying to figure out what I should do. Monsters don't spawn on a mushroom biome. So I had to go off into another island to find that bone. Now I'm just gonna sleep through the night real quick. So I don't like the night anyway. Probably should eat some, but that's okay. Oops, I did not mean to do that, I'm sorry. And this is, I'm like just wandering around trying to think of something to do. I'm not really trying to think of something to do, but yeah, I guess you could put it that way. See, it just took over more of the mycelium. I'm trying to get the bone meal, but it's too close to my other mushroom, so it's not going to do it. I'm trying to talk about how I want that there, maybe. But it won't work because it's still too close. Yeah, I don't really need brown mushrooms. I just want to get it just for the fun of it. Now I started to eat. They're kind of smart of me. Because I was kind of hungry. Really hungry. Yes, finally. And now when I bone meal it, it's going to appear. And it's going to hurt me because they just hurt. This is when I just go over here and I get more dirt-ish thing. Not really dirt, it's mycelium. See, I get dirt. Mycelium is only found here, which it takes over. But you can't get the mycelium. You can only get dirt. Which is kind of sad, but life. Now I need a bunch of sticks so I can make some ladders so I can make my little bedroom upstairs. It's gonna be so amazing. See? Now I'm trying to get up there, but I can't. So I try again. And I keep trying, because I'm so... Then I realize, well, let's try it again. I'm so annoyed. Why won't I get up there? Come on. So then I move my crafting table. Because, well, it's in my way. Oh, and I have to go outside to get it because I didn't get it when I went up there. There, now I got it. Filling in the hole. There we go. Now I'm up here. Just want to realize... Oh, sorry about that again. I did not mean to do that. This is when I realize I'll be right back. Let me just make some finishing touches to my house. Ish thing. Now I'm back, and now I want to show you my house. Okay. So, anyway, now it's when I cook up my meat. Probably gonna need more coal than that. And I'm trying to find a place for my crafting table, which is why I put it right there. Sorry about that, hold on. I'll put it there just for the fun of it. And my bedroom. Now it's two blocks because I fixed it up. So now this is my bed. Looks really nice. Huh? Yeah? You like it? Yes, of course you do. And I put a torch there so I can light up the place. It looks really nice. If you ask me, it should be because it goes down. And this is probably going to run off my chests. Just want to have some room down there. It'll look nice that way, I'm hoping. If not, well, that's okay. I don't really think it'll, matter. Here, now I have a door. Yoo-hoo! It's my house. This is where I show you, about the cows-ish thing, I think. Wait, I come over here because I thought I saw a tree. And I do. There's a tree, and I'm thinking, oh, it must be land. And this is where I kind of dive off. No, I don't. At least I do. I think, I'll do that later. This is where I guys when I show you guys about these cows. They look really amazing, yes. I know, they do look amazing. There's my house. Yeah, something went wrong in my house, and it looks weird. I'm sorry about that, but it's life. Oops. Sorry again about that. There, now I fix that. So now I'm making bowls. Oh, I wanted to make a bowl. I forgot how to make a bowl. No, wait. Keep that there. Keep that there. Oh, good bowls. I'm going to explain to you what you can do with these mushrooms. Mushrooms, if you want to ask. That's what you call them, right? Something like that. Oh, can't get up. Okay. Let's go find the nearest mushroom. And if you take a bowl, and like you're milking a cow, you right-click on it, you get mushroom stew. Like I just got, right there, mushroom stew. Just milked it. Now if you take shears, and you right-click on them like you would with sheep, you get mushrooms, red mushrooms, as you can tell. And this is when I dive off and into the water. Yay! And I'm off over here to see if it's land or not. I will be back to my house. And I'm gonna end the episode when I get back to my house. Just swimming along. I wish you could swim faster, because I'd make it a lot faster. Seriously. Why can't you, just swim underwater? Instead of bobbing up and down. Look, beehive. It'll be a meadows beehive. And this looks more like an island, not really any land. Kind of big island. More oil out there in the water, which is from Buildcraft, which is used in some engines. I'm not gonna collect that because I don't really need it. I'm looking for mostly for a jungle hive. And now I have to head back because it's starting to become night. But first I need some sand for glass. And there we go, one sand. Okay, now it's becoming dark and I'm going to head back. And I'm going to end the episode once I get back. And I'm just going to dive off. What am I doing? Oh yeah, to mark that off, I'm putting a torch there. Now let's go, go. Just making my way back to my house. Nothing much. Come on, let's go. Go, go. We must make it back before it becomes pure night. Come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Up, 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 up. Huh, that's my house. You can see it. You can see my house. Yay! It looks so amazing. Run, 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 run. Open the door up. Yikes. In we go. Now I'm gonna come upstairs. And end it right here. Alright guys, see you later. Goodbye.